Papa, man.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Thank you.
back.
Yeah.
Thank you. with Christian Lundgaard to his outside.
Oh, it's about to get hot. Who's ready for some racing in Indianapolis? It's May. Are you ready to go? Here we go. Eyes on the field. They're over in turn 13, coming off of 14. Look at that view. Absolutely beautiful. Alex Palou leading the field. The Sancio Grand Prix is about to go down at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Eyes on the starter. Green flag waves, and here we go.
The big charge down to turn one, lap one in the heavy braking zone. What's it going to be? Palou to the inside. Lundgaard to the outside. Three wide behind him.
Six, setting up for seven. Lundgaard made the move, and he's got the lead.
So it's Lundgaard, Palou, Power, Dixon, then a mad scramble from fourth on back as they go through now turn number 10.
You gotta love it. These guys are after it early on lap number one.
That's Pietro Fittipaldi in that black and red 30 machine, who finds a way to safely get through. Hearing Rinus VK has some damage from that big squeeze off the chicane there, the turn five and six that we saw on that first lap.
So not good news for the 21 early on. VK having an issue and some damage from that first lap. Let's watch it.